Runner, that's off the mark. Dupree's been playing well, and Indiana's got to watch out for this transition offense. There's Brianna Stewart's first look, and she's been dynamic this season at 23 points per game. Good look. She couldn't finish, and Howard pulls down the rebound for Seattle. Jewel Lloyd, she'll launch a three, and she connects. So it's 3 for 4 on that road trip, perhaps hoping to change things up. Mitchell coming off the bench now after starting the first 17 games. There's good position from Alicia Clark. The rookie record for three-pointers in a season. It's going to come right down to the wire if she stays healthy. It's a record that Tamika Catchings has as Sue Bird pops open from the corner again. 2 3-pointers per game as you look at she can't roll it in. And it's Stewart running the floor. Brianna Stewart has 6 in Seattle. Has grown their lead to 20. Effectively have that 20-point deficit. They'll go into Stewart. She turns, and Brianna Stewart, she might win the MVP when this season is over. That's 8 for her tonight. Be in prime position to close this one out. Indiana, though, with a 13-3 charge dating back to the second quarter. Stewart got back into the lane. 7 games. She might have taken that 3-point shot, though, and while she's had more of a struggle in the second half of the season as Stewart buries a three. And a back within 10. They've got to get stops on the defensive end and a cutting. Brianna Stewart gives her 15. Stewart will launch a deep three and Brianna Stewart connects. She has 10 in the third. Give her 18 on the night into her mid and now upper 30s. And you see the players around her. Brianna Stewart, Jewel Lloyd. Here is Stewart. That's a contested look. And Brianna Stewart, she's just been unconscious here in the second half. Either have done to get back in this one. Stewart's had an answer all night. Sue Bird, a three. And there it is. Sue Bird. It's this one. Stewart with 26. Alicia Clark on the baseline. Alicia Clark through the foul. Seattle. Pokey Chadman once again has to go to the line.